4 years have passed since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.
Thank you. You are a soldier of the Noble Alliance. A coalition of kingdoms upholding the ideals of valor and justice across Azeroth. An Alliance expedition sent to explore an uncharted island has recently gone missing. As a bold new recruit, you have joined a rescue mission departing from Stormwind. Find the lost expedition members and bring them home. For the Alliance!
Recruit, step forward. We're approaching the island. We'll find that missing expedition. We have a mission to accomplish. Keep your guard up. I need everyone in top form if we're to complete this mission. Show me what you can do. Good. Next? That's odd. We weren't expecting rain. The Alliance leaves no one behind. Stay focused and sharp. Private Cole will run you through the rest of the drills. I need to discuss this storm with the helmsman.
Private Cole, reporting for duty. For the Alliance. Let's move into sparring positions. I'll let you have the first strike. I'm here to help however I can. Never run from your opponent. Stand your ground, fight until the end. Remember to always face your enemy. I yield. I'd say you're more than ready for whatever we find on that island. Private Cole, reporting for duty. I'm here to help however I can. We'll get stronger together. Captain, we can't weather this storm for long.
Everyone below decks, now! We'll find that missing expedition. Don't leave your post unattended. Recruit! Thank the light. Are you injured? We have a mission to accomplish. Stay focused. Murlocs are dangerous in large numbers. Take back our supplies, but avoid fighting too many of them at once. Keep your guard up. Lives depend on us. I'm out of range. I need to target something first. The Alliance leaves no one behind. Don't leave your post unattended. Don't worry. We'll find the expedition. I need to get closer.
Never seen a storm like that.
Nasty storm. It must have hit the first boat, too.
We have a mission to accomplish. Stay focused and sharp. You three, scour the island for any sign of the expedition. Recruit, you and I will scout ahead. Alaria! The Alliance leaves no one behind. Don't leave your post unattended.
Henry knew you would come.
Of course I did. He's my son. But more than that, he's a soldier of the Alliance. We leave no one behind.
Target. Far away.
Quillbor ambushed us. Eat first, Ilaria. You need your strength. We'll find that missing expedition. Keep your guard up. Lives depend on us. Recruit. Quillbor are far deadlier than Murlocs. You need to be ready for the dangers ahead. All right, let's see what you know. Your spells can be used at range. Cast them to start combat. Don't let the enemy start it for you. Good. Keep using Smite while Shadow Word Pain deals damage. Wait for the right time to use Shadow Word Pain again. Shadow Word Pain is fading. Cast it again. Good. Now do it again. Shadow Word Pain will continue to damage your opponent while you assault them with Smite. Shadow Word Pain is fading. Excellent. One more time. A priest can wear down their opponents with proper use of Shadow Word Pain. You use Shadow Word Pain too soon. You'll do more damage if you use it when it has almost expired. Shadow Word Pain is fading. Cast it again. Good! You're ready to face the Quillbor. Let's get our people back. We have a mission to accomplish. Stay focused and sharp.
It is good to see you. Go with the light.
We'll head north and rendezvous with the others. Ilaria, recover your stamina before pushing forward. I've never given up on any member of the Alliance. I'm not about to start by failing my son.
Over here. The Quillmore are conducting some sort of ritual. That expedition is counting on us. The hunt goes on.
Let's go. Those monsters have my son.
Henry, I didn't see him, but I'm sure he's still alive.
I know. I raised him to overcome any challenge.
Closer.
More sacrifices for the ritual!
I'm out of range. I don't have a target.
Thank you.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
You sacrifice! Sacrifice for ritual. Intruders! You will be our next sacrifice!
I knew the Alliance would rescue us! Let's get out of here! Captain Garrick, Henry's mother. He always said you'd come for us.
Well, he was right. Now, where's the rest of the expedition?
You've got my attention. Keep your chin up.
I'm not sure, but I know how we can find out. Take it easy. And I brought along a miniaturized Scout-O-Matic 5000. Let's just unshrink it. Whoop! Too big. A slight adjustment, and... just right. Give it a try. Come in. It seems the Scout-O-Matic 5000's camera is working as expected.
It has a camera? Then why does anyone need to be up there?
As a backup, of course. What if the machine were to break? We wouldn't be able to see. I mean, I doubt anything of the sort will happen. Just don't jostle it around too much.
Quiet. I see something.
Take your soul and raise the dragon from the dead!
The full force of the Alliance will rain down upon you!
Ha! Our dragon will crush them! We have other rituals to oversee. Savor the final moments of your life!
They're bringing a dragon back from the dead? How are we going to deal with that?
We have to stop the sacrifice. But it would take an army to get through all of the undead.
Or Science! The resizer can enlarge one of the nearby boars so it can trample all of those monsters flat!
We don't have any other choice. My son's life is on the line.
Necromancy is nothing next to technology. There's no problem that engineering can't solve. Let me know how it goes. One giant boar coming up. Let's just calibrate the resizer. Too small. Let's see. Turn this dial. Okay, try it now. Yikes! That won't do at all. Here, try again. A giant boar! Let's report back to the captain.
The Alliance leaves no one behind. Don't leave your post unattended.
We'll deal with the army. The rest of you, push forward and set up camp once we've cleared a path. Order the boar to trample. It's the only way to take down the larger ones. Happening to the boar. Hang on, recruit. We've dealt with the undead. Now let's finish off that necromancer and save my son. Let's go check on Henry.
Mother, I'm sorry. I tried to fight the ogres, but they were too strong.
Henry, always remember that you are more than your mistakes. Now, Private Garrick, I want a full situation report.
I'll try my best to help. Stay away from dark magic. Yes, Mother. Captain Garrick. The ogres are using necromancy to raise a dragon from the dead. They need sacrifices like us to fuel their magic. They're about to start a ritual. It's already begun. They're going to use the life force they gathered to reanimate the dragon.
Then we need to move quickly. Recruit Private Garrick. The Alliance never gives up hope, even in the face of disaster. We'll put a stop to these rituals before the ogres can complete them. Let's go. We can't rest until we stop the ritual.
Hello. Hey there. Have a good one.
Day to you.
Safe travels.
Ogres and necromancy. A dangerous combination.
I bet we'll save the expedition in no time. I'm here to help however I can. Keep up the good fight. Thank you. We can't give the recruits a proper burial, but you can still perform their last rites.
I just want to get back to the mainland. I'll save a pint for you if you
want. Alright, let's see what we can find. Well, I think we can say we found something. I'm grabbing a pint when this blows over. Watch yourself out there.
Greetings. Dionys Aka.
Those survivors are counting on you.
Rescue anyone you can find.
Far away. Far away. I don't have a target. I'm out of range. Is someone there? Help! Elui, guide them to me.
I will harvest your life force. And then those who sealed me in here shall burn.
I don't have a target. I need to get closer.
To return the favor. Hop on! Helun, please shield us from harm. Out of the way, little spiders! We cannot stop to help them. By the light, you're alive!
You did a good job saving those people and dealing with those spiders.
Those spiders were victims too. They just lost their home.
Yeah! Well, I guess you could see it that way.
You should have known better than to say that to a druid.
You were just telling me how
together,
much you
we'll see our way
spiders.
Through this. Keep your guard up. Life depends.
The light shines on all creatures. That does not mean I have to like them.
How are you? See you later.
You're a true hero. Watch out for ogres. Keela and I will scout ahead. We'll meet you to the north, just outside the Harpy Den.
Another priest! Quickly! The spark of life is yet to fade from these recruits!
What's on your mind? Watch your back. Hide. Be good.
Cast resurrection to bring them back from the brink of death. How are you? Keep your feet on the ground.
It's time for my spirit to move on. Light be with you. Always.
Dispel the foul magic that binds me here. I defend the light. Attempted to bring an end to these rituals. But the ogres ensnared me, drained my power. Recover and pass some of my power to you. The spell is weakening. The light returns to me. Ah, freedom. You have my gratitude. Accept my blessing and end the necromancy that plagues this island.
It seems the Harpies are holding one of your people captive.
That's Merity, our mage. We have to rescue her.
We will see this through. Remain calm in the face
of
danger.
We have to rescue my friends. Be careful out there. Watch out for ogres. Let's deal with those harpies. I just hope Merity is okay.
She will be. Come on. I need to get closer. It is too far away.
To get myself out of here. Keep the harpies off of me.
You look much tastier than a murderer. At least I won't starve.
Hang in there. I'm here to help.
Keep fighting. I'll heal you.
Something huge is headed this way.
We can beat it if we fight together. For the Alliance!
While we can.
I'm out of here. Patience. Stay focused.
It needed some magic. Oh, those ogres would know what hit them.
Stay away from dark magic. Be careful out there. I'll try my best to help. Watch out for ogres. The captain will be thrilled. Let's get back to camp and deliver the good news. We saved Merity! All thanks to this
good work. You saved them all!
Now get some rest. We'll find the others soon. Stay focused and sharp. Recruit, you're with us. The rest of you, stay here while we head to the Citadel.
Thank you.
closer. I don't have a target.
Ogres and necromancy. A dangerous combination. Keep your guard up. Lives depend on us.
Necromancy? Not even once. If you feel a strange tingle, that means the illusion is working.
All right, recruit. Just act like an ogre and get us inside the Citadel.
Don't use big words. In fact, don't say anything at all. Just smile and wave.
More sacrifices! Go to cooking pit! Wave at Gorgoth! Show what you got!
Keep moving. Let's see what we can learn about the ritual.
What do we have here? All the sacrifices we thought we lost. Take them to the back. We'll seal them with the wardstones, like we did their
leader. This one got some moves.
It is time to complete the ritual atop the Citadel. The call will bow
before us. I think you're taking the ogre act a little too far.
Captain Kelra! No, no, no! How can we break these seals?
There is always a way, Henry. Together, we'll see our way through this. Don't leave your post.
Gorgoth mentioned wardstones. Find them so we can free the captain.
What's on your mind? Time to get to work.
We have to rescue my friends. Stay away from dark magic.
I'm out of range. I don't have a target.
Get smashed!
to get closer.
We get big power from ritual!
I need a target. It is too far away. I need to get closer. It is too far away. I need to get closer.
Bastard reward if you die! If you die! Sacrifice! You know, stop it! We speak too soon!
I'm out of range. I need to target something first.
Smash! Lose.
stop awakening! Good!
You're a true hero. We have to rescue my friends. Be careful out
there. I needed some magic. Keep your feet on the ground.
Thank you for saving me, but we still need to stop Gogroth. Good fortune. There is still work to be done.
Let's move. I'll draw the ogre's attacks. The rest of you focus on taking them down.
I'll try my best to help.
Pushing.
This place is full of necrotic energy. They must be close to reanimating the dragon.
ogres and necromancy. A dangerous combination.
I'll try my best to help.
Until we stop the ritual.
That's one of Gorgoroth's top lieutenants. Can we really defeat him?
We haven't come this far to quit now. Recruit, you lead the attack. I'll charge in after you.
Me gonna smash! You no stop ritual!
I'll keep his attacks focused on me. Henry, you heal us up!
Understood, Captain!
There's Gorgoroth, and the dragon he's trying to reanimate!
Puny vermin! You will not stop the ritual! Not after all we have done! Ravnir will destroy you all!
Now, everyone! For the Alliance!
Nothing happened. I think we stopped it.
Foolish ogre! You have given me nowhere near enough power!
Don't give up! We can still win!
Pathetic mortals! Your dance will nourish me!
Thank you. We've done it! The ogres and their dragon have been defeated, and the storm is cleared. Recruit, speak to me when you're ready to leave the Citadel. We need to find a way back to Stormwind. We can't rest until we stop the ritual. Look! Alliance reinforcements!
There ye are! We've been trying to get through the storm to reach ye!
Together, we'll see our way through this. Stay focused.
Excellent work, Recruit. Hop on a Griffin and fly home to Stormwind.
A chance.
In time, the island will heal from their dark rituals.
Look on the horizon! One of our airships approaches!
A true testament to the strength of the Alliance. Come on, recruits. Let's go home.
Stormwind City. Capital they hail from many different lands. The races of the Alliance convene in Stormwind on matters of trade and diplomacy. Their age-old enemy, the Savage Horde, poses an ever-present threat. But no matter the challenge, the soldiers of Stormwind stand ready to face it. As one of the ancient and elusive Night Elves, you have ventured forth from the sacred forests to aid your allies and protect the wilds. Azeroth faces countless threats. Bold heroes are needed to rise up and defend her. For the Alliance!
For the Alliance!
Good to see you, Recruit. We'll meet again. Best of luck to you. Feel free to explore the city with Lindy while I report to King Rin. I'll send word once we have our next mission.
It's good to be back in Stormwind.
Yeah.
Need help?
Did you get directions?
Safe travels.
Nothing compares to the power of science. Old Town, here we come. It's a bit of a run, so follow me and don't get lost.
What can I do for you? Have a good one.
You need something? See you around.
How are you? Safe travels.
It's good to be back in Stormwind. Let's visit a trainer to learn about specializing your skill set.
Hello. See you later.
Greetings. Light bless you. King's honor, friend. Go with honor, friend.
An excellent choice, indeed.
You need something? Farewell.
Nothing compares to the power of science. To the pig and whistle. The first round's on me. The Horde raided and destroyed most of the city a number of years ago. But, as you can see, it's been rebuilt, good as new.
You need something? Have a good one. How are you? Safe travels.
Sorry for interrupting. I have orders from Captain Garrick.
Good to see you again, recruit.
Henry, you'll be briefed when you report to Stormwind Keep.
It is good to hear your mission was a success, Captain.
Ah, this must be the new recruit.
We've been through a lot together.
Welcome.
We'll meet again. Best of luck to you.
War against the Horde weighs heavily on my mind. What news do you bring, Spymaster?
I have received word that the Horde has joined forces with the Zandalari Empire. Their naval might has now vastly increased.
Then we must make new allies of our own. Jaina, what of Kul Tiras? Their fleet is second to none on the open seas. Can you convince them to rejoin the Alliance and add their strength to ours?
I must at least try. Without their support, our ships will be no match for the combined Horde and Zandalari navies. I will return with the Kul Tiran fleet, or not at all.
Be careful, Jaina. Light be with you.
Anduin, need I remind you that Jaina is the reason Kul Tiras left the Alliance? They will never welcome her back.
That is why she will not be going alone. Be vigilant. Victory in the light. Greetings, friend. Safe journey.
Captain Garrick speaks highly of you, recruit. I am certain that Jaina can depend on you. And so can the Alliance.
Good to see you, recruit. We'll meet again. I know you have a bright future ahead of you. Stay safe out there, and always remember your training.
There. See you around.
Road lies before us. We all have our ghosts.
Stars do shine.
I know you are waiting for me.
Time to go, Jaina.
I love you, Papa.
Come topside, sweetheart.
Your loving mother will never forgive you, murderer.
Lady Jaina, we've arrived.
Thank you, Captain. We cannot let the world fall to darkness. Control your power. I hope this works.
State your intentions!
I am Jaina Proudmoore. I have come for an audience with Lord Admiral Catherine Proudmoore, my mother.
We're taking you to Catherine, all right. You'll answer to her for your crimes against Kul Tiras.
As you wish.
Dangerous prisoners coming through!
I see the city guard is as disciplined as ever. My father was so proud of them. And now they see me as a criminal.
Mummy, who's that lady?
Come on, we're going home. Now!
I suppose I have earned this.
Get those civilians back! Form a perimeter!
It's the Daughter of the Sea!
Lady Jaina? Is that really her?
She's come back to finish us!
Murderer!
Traitor!
I will suffer what I must. For the Alliance.
So, my wayward daughter returns to the kingdom she betrayed. Why?
I have come to ask Kul Tiras for aid. On behalf of the Alliance.
The Alliance? Ha! Where were they when we begged for their help? When our husbands and sons and brothers were slaughtered at Theramore?
Do not blame the Alliance for my actions.
So you admit it? You admit that you were responsible for the deaths of our men?
I was. But I will do anything in my power to ease the suffering of Kul Tiras.
Catherine, enforce our laws. The punishment for treason is death.
Do you accept the judgment of your homeland?
I accept your judgment, Mother.
You are no daughter of mine.
Do what you will. She is nothing to me.
Beware, beware, the daughter of the sea.
Hey, look who's finally awake. Are you thirsty? I'm thirsty. Ahoy! All right, here's the plan. Hit me.
A job's a job, mate.
Oh! Oh, you brute! Guard! Guard! Help! Oh!
Hey, what's going on in there?
Blood or gold, everything has a cost.
Quick, hit that lever! Riot, boys! Give them hell! What? Grab your gear and let's pay the block warden a visit. We'll need his keys. Keys are ruined.
That was some serious
fire. Just what kind of powder is this? Hey, help me grab some of this stuff. One more thing. Well, two. That's better. I felt naked without these. Let's move. Maybe we can blow the lock. Sprinkle some of that powder on it. Now for a little spark. You may want to take a step back. Woof! That stuff packs a punch. Let's get down to the lower levels and find a way out.
Something first.
Oh, smells like a freebooter's habit.
I need to target someone first.
Something touched my leg! Wait, Pete. No, it was just my other leg.
We're good.
No!
I need a target. target.
Over here! What is going on in there? It sounds like you started a riot.
No idea what you're talking about. But I think we finally have some real dirt on Ashvane. A new gunpowder. Like nothing I've ever seen. Oh, and I rescued the target, of course. Crime buddy, Talia. Talia, crime buddy.
Wait. I recognize you. You arrived with Jaina Proudmoore. You're the Alliance emissary.
Alliance emissary? Cyrus didn't mention that. I would have charged him double.
You're lucky he's paying you at all. Now row. Here we are, Borellas Harbor. Aside from Proudmoore Keep, it's the most heavily guarded part of the city, and the only place most visitors ever get to see. Looks like another Alliance ship has already docked. Hopefully they got a warmer welcome than Jaina did.
Thanks for the lift, Tay.
How can I help?
I'll report to the old man.
Don't worry about the prison break. Here in the market, you're just another traveler. Now, let's get you settled in. Ferry connects to stations all along the Sound's interior
coast. Good day to ya.
You'll need a ferry pass from the harbour master. That won't be a problem.
Good day to you.
The counting house is under heavy guard, day and night. Feel free to store your valuables here. The market hosts travelers from all over Azeroth. There are many taverns, but this one's my favorite. I spend a lot of time in here, pestering travelers to tell me their stories, especially folks from the Eastern Kingdoms. Ah, there's my girl. You must be restless being cooped up here all day. Believe me, I know the feeling. We'll fly soon, all right?
What can
beautiful,
I do for
isn't
you?
She? Cyrus gave her to me when she was just a hatchling.
Safe passage to you.
Well met.
Duty calls.
You'll feel at home here in no time. Now, let's check in with Cyrus.
Don't you know who that is?
But sir, Lady Ashvane ordered...
Lady Ashvane? Do you serve Lady Ashvane? Is that Lady Ashvane's crest upon your shield?
No, sir.
No. You serve Kul Tiras. You wear the crest of Proudmoore. and you take your orders from me. Now stand down and let them pass. We shall parley in my office.
Archer! Let them through!
King Greymane, it is an honor. You are free to remain in the harbor on my authority. Talia, prepare a full briefing for our guests.
Aye, sir.
What do you need? Honor guide you.
Catherine Proudmoore turned us away and had her own daughter cast out as a traitor. Why would you help us?
Humor an old knight for a moment, would you? I was in a battle many years ago. It was the Second War? Tough to keep them all straight. An Orcus juggernaut struck our transport. Splinters from the gunwale ripped across the deck and tore into a friend of mine. Should have been his ticket home, but he was a stubborn one. Refused to leave before the war was won. So he patched himself up and told the healers he was fine. A few days later, he woke up screaming, drenched in sweat. Infection had eaten away at his insides. My friend never saw another sunrise. By the time he asked for help, it was too late. Kul'Tiras still bears the scars of the Third War. No one feels this more deeply than Catherine Proudmoore. But she is misguided. Her advisors have kept her blind to the infection that has spread throughout our kingdom. The land I love is falling apart, so I'm asking for your help. Kul'Tiras needs the Alliance just as badly as you need us.
I see. Then we shall prove to Catherine Proudmoore the same truth that I learned at great cost. In unity, there is strength.
I've always dreamed of adventure. Farewell, friend. Stay on course.
News from the front? For the Lord Admiral.
Feta Voros. Dionys Aka.
Day to you. Have a good one.
Sir, the situation report is ready.
Excellent. Hero, Talia will get you up to speed.
We can do this. Kul-Tiras is made up of several major houses. They were unified under Daelin Proudmoore's leadership, but that gradually changed after his defeat at Theramore. Lord Admiral Catherine Proudmoore now rules in his place, commanding both the military and the guard. Despite our efforts to maintain order, Kul-Tiras has seen an increase in crime, corruption, and piracy. People are losing faith in the Proudmoore Admiralty. To the west lies Drostvar, a mountainous region providing most of the kingdom's ore, and some of our toughest warriors. House Waycrest has been a loyal supporter of Proudmoore's rule for centuries, but their recent absence from council meetings has given rise to troubling rumors. In Stormsong Valley, to the north, the Tide Sages of House Stormsong craft and bless the ships of our legendary fleet. But nobody's heard from the fleet in months. The Tide Sages have withdrawn into their cloisters and seem uninterested in finding our missing ships. We must unite the houses beneath the Proudmoore banner and locate the missing fleet. Otherwise, Kul-Tiras could fall apart before this war even begins.